Hello, people. This is Indivil. Welcome to RogueTech. We left on the last chapters by selling stuff. I actually went into the shop and sold the surplus as well. So we have a bit more of a cushion. Not that it matters much. We are not precisely strapped for money. But we were going to do the 10.5 destroy base. But pay is not as good as this escort here. So instead, we're probably going all in on the escort. It's probably going to be a lot of mechs standing around, but I think it's something we really can do. So, without further ado, let's take off everyone that doesn't need to be here. Get everyone that needs it. And yeah, get pilots in and everything's ready. So Avatar is going to be Popus. The Rhino, we're usually taking Kraken, although there's a very good argument to be made for on the Hyper Goose Forgot, but whatever. So we go looking for Blaze now. I think I'm very much wanting to keep training Aether, so Aether goes on the Vulture. And then it's Helepolis, which is Paladin, Warhammer, which is going to be our good friend Ajax. And last but not least, we got Tangle. Maybe Stitch. I don't know if Field Command actually duplicates here. Which I guess it doesn't. So instead, we can bring Brother, for example. And we have another instance of Sensulok. So let's go there, let's try to make this work. And hopefully we keep finding stuff we need. We're going against pirates, so well, we'll see. Actually, not going against pirates, that's Dino. So much the better.
Command interface initiated.
Yeah, we're here.
There is a lot of condensation on my cockpit. Does anybody have a towel?
Where's the blocking force? Yeah. All the way in. Well, there's a way. Probably our long range guys are not going to be able to do much here. But still, should be able to prevail here. So we are seeing some kind of Anubis or Huron Warrior. A Catapulter 4, which we have to be wary about. Penetrator, Orion X, Orion V, and Zeus X.
Hey there.
Okay, not too bad. I really want to hide with you.
Affirmative.
Yeah, whatever, shoot.
No luck.
We're just taking you out of harm's way. You'll be of much use on following turns, so there goes that. Imoid doing nothing. There's a Victor. Okay, it hit the stone rhino, so...
I'm showing minor damage.
That we're going to regenerate. I think we go for the one up close. Okay, I really messed up my mechs. But still, going to drop some Fascan back down.
Engaging. Ready for orders.
That's you. That's better. So let's go in here. That's much better.
Taking the shot.
That's an arm gun.
Solid connection on that one.
Zeus. Can't do nothing. And the Orion is trying to get in position.
Well, that weren't nothing.
Was that a Maki? Yeah, pirate Maki. So we don't want that thing coming closer.
I live to serve. I'm walking here.
And I think, yeah, we really want you
confirmed.
Not able to get closer at all. I'm scared of Rack-20s. Pirate kind, that is.
Ready for orders.
So, Rhino gets here, we go full charge. And we go for you. Drag missed, sadly. But your Ultra 20 is no good, so we're decent in that regard.
Got it.
You go all in, shoot all things. And we should be seeing red already. That's a second weapon out of commission here. Let's do it like this. And we shoot the Emoid back down. Yeah.
Take that as a lesson.
I'm listening.
And last but not least, you get
it.
Up,
don't
Mr.
Think.
Shieldtron,
don't shoot. Just
and
run.
You shoot the unsteady Victor.
Here goes.
It's a pity that these tricks didn't
ready
go off, but still. Get down in the cavi, keep shooting him with. You know what? You sensor lock him.
Got a lock.
That's a much better Hitchens. He still should be pretty quick, he's turn 20, but... Catapult getting closer. Yeah, that. Well, he should be hot. And now we do have to focus him. Him with pulling back.
I hear ya.
So you get him, you wreck the Victor. He's weaponless at this point.
When I shoot you, you'll take it.
We still have to be aware of him.
Standing by.
Okay, the altar was jammed. It wasn't destroyed.
I'm going.
You know what? The Maquis is quite far away.
Now let's see how you handle this.
Standing by.
Let's keep shooting stuff we can down.
Target confirmed.
That should be the Victor gun. Or not. These things lately are taking a lot to get down. Some indirect firing on the Shieldtron.
Got something you want done?
Yeah, that is good here.
Aye, aye.
So let's actually go guide it. And shoot the catapult.
I've got your back.
And you're actually seeing the catapult. So let's go, Warlord. And let's wreck that leg. That's a lagging. Which means he shouldn't be able to get away from this. Now, things in the back doing things. Okay. That was unexpected. And a lot of damage. Yeah.
Standing by.
It all went to the same side. How not? Okay, we don't want to be
on it.
Shoot the other leg. Mostly gone, you are.
Reporting. Critical hit.
Destroy the hyper laser, crit the medium improved. That works. Yeah, but something has to be done.
Yeah.
Get here.
Full speed sounds good.
Should be done. Because frankly
everything.
At this point it's more important.
Hell yeah.
To not have anyone charges.
That there's a kill.
Yes, Commander. Confirmed.
And we're hitting up you. You being the Zeus. That LB-20 and the MRM-30 are not welcome here, so yeah, let's get him hot.
Standing by.
I think we take a look at the offensive push engines. Decent enough, so let's go there. Well, hit everywhere, but where we wanted to.
Roger that.
Let's rack up evasion here. Yeah, that works.
Copy that.
We have 7 evasion. Not that we're not getting hit, but still, shooting the Zuzex, giving them something to shoot it.
Negative damage, repeat, negative damage.
Yeah, catapult can get up, but it's not going to be as accurate this time.
Waiting
and
on you,
he actually did nothing. Getting close, shooting the Zeus. And he's open. So that's good. Yeah, the Anubis.
Receiving you.
Doesn't do much. Get here. This should be enough, but just in case, let's shoot the railgun.
Tango's
so
trash.
That's the Zeus of the
Talk
game.
To me.
And actually, we don't have a target this turn, so we just turn off enhanced
speed.
Imaging with the Marauder, and we wait. I mean, the Orion should be getting the V, should be getting where the Zeus went.
Orders?
So,
moving to position.
Keep shooting stuff to the catapult 3. We destroyed something. One of the battle armor units, I guess.
Mostly miss me.
The ones that are attached to the catapult 3. So no big deal though.
here.
Not seeing stuff with you. I really don't want to get closer to the Maki. So get here. We want to see it.
Waiting for orders. On my way.
Yeah, there's the potential for destruction here. So let's crit you out.
Copy that.
Not quite, not quite. It's going down though. Because we lagged it.
I await your command.
Hello, please. Wants to keep shooting the catapult.
Punching all the buttons.
Yeah, battle armors are gone at this point. And the hammer gets to see the catapult. We're shooting from the wrong side though. So go all in.
Commander?
Move for 7. If it shoots anything, let it be the streaks.
Firing all weapons.
Okay. Only painted him. You're not seeing anything at all, so you wait.
I hear ya.
Vulture, on the other hand, gets to see the catapult.
Commencing Alpha Strike.
So be gone.
And stay down.
Commander.
And here we wait until the Orion gets in position, that is. Okay, doing nothing. Yeah, 7 evasion, man. And he gets to get hit with the rock.
Yeah.
Sometimes I wonder if something has changed here, because it just doesn't seem normal that we get hit through 7 evasion. Okay. They've all gone.
Ready for orders.
Let's keep pushing. Let's get back with you.
Clear the way, I'm coming in fast.
And the Shieldtron.
Hightailing it, yes I am.
Just moves.
What's up, boss?
Get out of here. Yeah. That works.
Got it. Run, don't shoot.
And we lure them in closer.
Ready to get it on.
Avatar is starting to have ammo problems, but we still can get the emoid, I guess. Although we're shooting back now. It's just one structure it's
got
left.
Angle. Taking the shot.
Okay, yeah. Airburst. Transfer to the front.
AC2, ammo
so it's
gone.
Finally out. I don't feel confident being this close to the Maki.
I'm receiving you.
So
rolling. Got it, Commander.
Let's heat up that beat.
What can I do for you?
Let's pull back. Yeah.
I've got your back.
Still not seeing anything. It's okay.
Roger
At
that.
One point, we will see you.
Orders?
Yeah, same here. We want to lure them in.
Double time. Let's go.
And they will keep shooting the children, so no big deal though. I mean, at one point we're going to lose the children, but push back. Yeah, just waiting game. Wait until they get somewhere we can see them. Get here.
Standing by.
Got a backstrike to make, but really just get going streaks. Yeah, Maki. Okay, we're seeing people now. Getting Morodo 2, Warlords. And this is actually an Orion. So let's try and get one of those beams, although they actually are on the other side.
Roger.
Still, that gets him crippled, so why shouldn't we? The other one has gone. And this is a side we want to be hitting at.
On the move, full speed.
He'll be braced. I want to vigilance this for next turn. This and Hitchens all around.
I hear ya.
But that was of no consequence. So you're going to wait.
I'm your spaniel.
Hello, police. Let's try shape charging this.
Primitive. Commander.
And you get Infernot.
Engaging with target.
The Maki. We just don't want the Maki next turn to be able
Ready
to unload. But yeah. Nothing quite much happening with the Rhino, so we just move. They're shooting indirectly on the Strix, which I find wonderful. They must have no Hitchens to
it,
but
you,
you're also waiting. Want to see what the Orion does. Yeah, obviously. Punishing the Hammer. Wait with you. Maybe the Orion pulls up, and it does. So you can really get him down.
Okay, damage is light.
What can I do for you?
I want to be shooting at the Orion, but
Don't
I want
shoot.
To be in position for next down shooting the Orion X we have just in front. So there's that. Okay, we got follow up.
Another hit like that, and you're toast.
And that was solid
Commander.
Damage. So get here, shoot stuff.
This is everything I got.
And that's probably you gone at this point. Mm-hmm.
I got him.
Waiting for orders.
Get closer.
Burn.
Strix. At this point, unless we want to do
Welcome to my Alpha Strike.
Unless we want to do a recovery,
Order.
It's just Not good.
Move order
Do
received.
Nothing with the avatar. Maki just walking around, cooling down. That's problematic. I don't know if I want to be here. Probably not. So let's wait for the Warhammer X to move. The Orion X, sorry. Yeah, that happened.
Reporting. Internal damage.
How can I help?
We're open back there, which is not a very good thing to happen.
Receiving you.
On the other hand, we see him now. No, not Santa Torso. Go.
Acknowledged.
The Bumi Torso.
Confirmed.
And push back. Get going up the ridge. At some point we want to be... Okay, that was damage from the penetrator.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Get here. Keep shooting Orion.
Take this.
Finally.
Gotcha.
So just the penetrator and the Maki left. Get up to his face, shoot all stuff. Decent enough.
Yes, Commander. On the move.
Yeah, this is probably the Strix. But at this point I'm tired of these people, so...
All weapons are go.
Okay, that mostly missed.
I've got your back.
Oh, how beautiful. Seeing the penetrator. So... Yeah, this shouldn't be...
Aye, aye.
Surviving much this.
That's one less hostile on the field.
Can't disengage enhanced imaging, but it's okay.
What's up, boss?
Avatar. Get in position to trigger.
What can I do for you?
We're jammed here, so it's not in our best interest to get in now.
No sweat. Standing by.
Get here.
Aye, aye.
Waiting for orders.
Yeah, you hide.
Position
disengaged. Ham is open, so
they will be done.
We'll be playing the long game.
Acknowledged.
Here. That's decent enough. Let's shoot the Maki and
yeah.
Hit once. And you get back to the side we want to be of the mountain.
Need something, Chief?
Yeah, about that. It's only going to be 6.
Roger.
But we keep shooting the Maki.
Talk to me.
Disengage enhanced imaging and prep for the next turn.
Receiving you.
Maki did nothing.
I copy.
Receiving you.
Rhino gets enough. Good firing spot.
Ready for orders.
Yeah, we want the Hella police
onward
out of here as well, so keep shooting shape charge. Some are going to hit.
Yeah.
Actually, both hit this turn.
Yep.
So
I
yeah,
hear you.
Mostly ready to trigger. That's decent hitchings. Let's gain.
All weapons are go!
Mm-hmm.
All out of LRM, Commander.
Solid damage all around.
Ready for orders.
You don't see nothing. So we prep for trigger.
Receiving you.
You? All we can do is get to 6 evasion, so we keep doing it.
What can I do for you?
I think we pull back with you.
Going turbo! Waiting for orders.
Hello, please. Keeps moving.
Keep
shooting back the mid-pulse this time. And it's a pity,
aye, aye,
because Hitchens was decent.
Acknowledge.
Get in position.
I get you on the move.
Shoot some stuff.
Roger.
I mean, we do have the guided. Better use it at this point.
I'm all out of AC2 ammo.
Slowly running out of ammo though.
Enemy flanking.
Okay. Shooting the back of the Rhino.
System's holding.
We're okay with that.
I've got your back.
We still need some 2 turns
ready
to get the Marauder and the Helipolis out of harm's way.
Confirmed.
So that we will do.
Good to go.
But for the most part. Yeah, that's minimum range. Minimum range. That's the sweet spot. Keep shooting at it. Yeah.
Commander.
Finally.
I am the win.
Next turn we're going to trigger. Like this, do nothing. Get here.
Location confirmed.
Do nothing.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Get here.
Moving out.
Prep for next turn. Yeah, that's bad.
I'm taking internal damage. Standing by.
You are. You are. No denying. Get here. And you're getting out
confirm
of harm's way.
Yeah.
Which, at this point, let's
trigger. Location confirmed.
I mean, the Mach is going to be a pain, but
waiting for orders.
We keep shooting at it.
Acknowledged. I'm ready.
Okay, we got you. Ah, Fafnir, you say. Okay. Get
on
here. Yeah, the other mechs are scary, but you are double scary. So let's go shape charge.
Ready to get it on.
And let's move up and shoot Inferno to you.
Locked on.
Should have sensor locked him. We won out with the Motorola.
I hear ya.
Much better to be in the Zeus firing line. So yeah, just going to shoot the... I still got Incendiary here.
Take this!
All out of short-range missiles, Commander.
So that should be the Maki, I guess. No, the Warhammer doing nothing.
Receiving you.
That's 50s. That's much better. So, yeah, shooted it. Missed with the big gun, which is a pity.
Moving to position.
Hummy. Height.
Roger.
We don't want to be on the Fafnir shooting range. Okay, we survived this. And yeah, soloing the Maki is probably a very stupid notion. But that's what we're doing, anyway.
Damage is minor, Commander.
Good to go!
Yeah, about you. Get here.
I read you, Commander.
Give
moving
a target
out
to the Fafnir. Actually, sensor lock him for good measure.
Got a lock.
Shoot. He's going to move now, so. Let's see what he does. He probably... okay. There's Boar's Head going for the Shieldron. Not that we care too much about that.
Waiting on you, Commander.
You can wait.
What can I do for you?
Well, let's move.
Coordinates
though
received.
I mean, it's sensor locked.
Got it.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
I'm taking heavy hits, Commander.
Happened, but he shut down.
I hear ya.
Which means if we have line of sight to him next turn,
you betcha.
He's a dead man walking.
Confirmed.
Waiting for orders.
So, Avatar goes for the Zeus, because the Zeus is also dangerous here. Move for 5. Keep shooting your back. Although, yeah, that was bad positioning. So we're probably dying here. You get a seaman from here. Probably doing not doing much
locked
here, but still. That was good. And yeah, that head can go.
Yes, Commander.
So the Heliopolis goes back to Incendiary Ways, and we try to control the Snap Nose. Heavy goes. Warhammer moving, doing nothing.
What can I do for you?
Vulture. Shoots here. And we go in Sandy Ridge just for good measure. We got a head hit, but it's resisted. And yeah, he and Steady. So let's go for full range, full damage here. Like that. The Marauder is seeing nothing, which is a pity. But we'll get that. And the Zeus does nothing, which is beautiful to see. And the Strix just gets destroyed. Nope.
Porting yeah. Moss, a friendly unit.
We thought so. Can get here and shoot the Zeus. So why shouldn't we? And the boar's head should just be coming closer, doing nothing.
Confirm.
So yeah, focus the Zeus.
Affirmative.
Because for some reason we don't get to see the Fafnir.
Good to go. Right, Commander.
Keep shooting it.
Commencing Alpha Strike.
That's a double exile.
Created.
I were probably going to destroy it, but there'll be better things. Composite gone.
That's a critical hit.
He's stressed. And this should be all we need. Hopefully.
All weapons are go.
No. No hits on Santa.
Critical hit, Commander.
Battle mech power up detected.
Powering up.
Aye, aye. On my way.
So you go quicker. Let's keep you under control. That's a second crit.
Solid connection on that one. Ready for orders.
On the engine. That's an offensive push. I mean, honestly.
Affirmative.
Yeah, we lose half its payload.
Target's taking a critical hit.
But he's better like this under control. And finally,
affirmative.
You get to see him. Hitchens is not going to be glorious, but it's something. And yeah, we have already seen he brings nothing in the cockpit. Turn around, would you? What shooting sight? So go shape charged for the Maki. That's half the Maki, that's the Vac 20 gun. As much as I would like a replacement, I think that's the better course of action. So, I think
we'll
put you here, and we destroy the Fafnir. That's good. Probably only one part of the monster, but this thing is dangerous, so you're doing nothing.
Standing by.
Which means the Rhino could go looking for another target. But whatever. Do we want to be shooting the railgun? Not really.
I copy.
That's the engine.
Mech destroyed.
And yeah, as much as it pains me to destroy a a double XL, it had to be done. Okay, you see us. We see you.
Okay, that was
good to go.
Yeah, that was not good. But from here to saying it was bad.
Affirmative.
That's you here. Shoot stuff.
All weapons are go.
Good to go.
We've got bug strikes. No. Here. Okay, we count with you. Which means first we need this prime mover. Come on. So you're not going to be able to much rather you shot the boar's head. And now we can start opening your bag.
Good to go.
I mean, if it's that, why shouldn't we?
Commander?
Okay. We'll get that.
Moving fast.
Shoot stuff.
Commander?
Hello, police. Keep shooting the Maki.
Here it comes.
Yes, Commander.
The Hami can't get here.
Full speed, no target.
Which is good. Probably going center. Decent hitchings all around, so yeah. What's there not to like?
Critical hit, Commander. Commander?
Alpha Tau. We can get into the back of the Hami.
Sensors locked on.
Okay. I thought we had some asset here. But we don't. So we shoot Inferno to his back. Yeah, you don't get to see him. So we just move.
On my way.
And shoot the boar's head. Honestly, should be more than enough.
Orders.
Morada can't see him.
Roger that.
So we're probably losing a vehicle here. Oh well. No, he did nothing. You can probably turn around.
Going full thrust.
I mean, someone has to get him, after all.
Got it.
He was sensor-locked blaster. Didn't do much, so let's keep shooting at it.
Hauling ass. Lock in target.
That's better. That's an ammo explosion. That's a torso.
Waiting for orders.
So yeah, fun stuff.
On my way.
Keep shooting at it.
Got it.
And that's a knockdown.
Good to go.
Not that. But here, keep shooting at it.
Affirmative. Commander?
You as well.
Affirmative.
He's open.
Critical hit.
You've got my
And we got the Morado.
Roger.
So this is, frankly, at this point, no good stuff on Santa on the head. So just three shots to Santa should be enough. You're out.
Waiting for orders.
Let's keep moving.
I'm ready.
Last of the shape charge.
EC-10 ammo gone. I'm here.
Honestly, probably going to need you to go. Okay, yeah. Need the weapons back. Thank you. Long range to shoot back here if something appears.
Commander?
Get going.
Receiving you.
Hami is okay.
Coordinates received.
Waiting for orders.
Okay. Let's see where they land. Back there, which is excellent. Are we seeing another Fafnir? We are. A Morador 2 pirate, a rifleman to be. And that's way more scary. A dire wolf. Okay. Maybe we're losing the combo here. Shoot back down. I mean, we can. Why shouldn't we? He did nothing. So is there any way to hide one of you? Yeah, here. Oh, we didn't want to hide you, but whatever. Get here. And yeah, I want the vehicles out from here as quickly as possible. So let's go with that. Shoot back to the Maki. We're going to shoot Fasken to damn newcomers, but it's still going to hurt. I mean, the Morada pirate, can't remember what it brought. Get out of line of sight, would you? Drop all the Fasken. Before you do so, okay, we count sensor lock. So yeah, just get the Fascom online. Hami gets to see them, and that's not a good thing. So we pull back.
Orders.
You are seeing them. But not in range, you say. Okay.
Talk to
Give
you.
Me place. That's 55s. What can be taken out? Probably the rifleman. Oh, but this Hitchens is just glorious. You know what's on the head, but we're going to take a guess and say it's not what we want. Let's get into the forest and make it so only two can see us. If we get here, nope, not in range. In range, so we're going to wait with Kraken.
I copy.
This could hurt. Rifleman pushing up, shooting prime mover, but it holds. Vulture. I think it's better to take you out of harm's way. Keep shooting here. Now that is something. Yeah, music starting to clip. Sorry about that. Actually, all. No, not all the sound, just the music clipping. Okay, yeah, good thing we went into cover. How long it's been? Shouldn't have been that bad, but whatever. Yeah, we wait here. Lone Wolf is going to melt through the prime mover. That we knew. But at least one of them is going to survive. So, yeah. You're a rifleman. We just destroy it. And we get ready for next turn. The shield run can go for the Lone Wolf. And I think that's a decent thing to do. The Lone Wolf is our target for next turn. Wait. Because that's still the Fafnir, which did nothing. So we're mostly good. Go for him. Do nothing. Do nothing. And you're out from here. We don't get full money. But that's okay, considering the monsters that were on the table. So, Avatar doesn't want to get in at all. But what we want is to take out your stealth. And shoot Inferno to the Fafnir, I think. We'll try to down the Fafnir. Helepul is moving out. Shoot Fafnir. Okay, that's good. Hami. Try and protect her weak side. The Warlord. We shoot the Fafnir. Is Hitchens decent? It is. So if we're able to take it out, we will. That wasn't much left here. Yeah, yeah, you do what you have to do, mister. No big deal, though. That's much better. Offensive push head. Well, that didn't go to head, did it? It's a pity. Let's move out of harm's way. Rhino. We're in range. Actually, I know. No, we won't be able to do that, so go for the Fafnir. It's scary enough as is. I think we crit him out. Keep getting closer. Yeah, about that. You keep shooting back. Okay, he's finally open, that one. Mm-hmm, that happened. But you're still alive. So, what do we have here? Nothing we want to be facing, honestly. Take the children out. And you just braced. He tapped the Marauder. Keep shooting the Naki. Okay, it'll come to close range. Protect the weak side. Keep shooting the Lone Wolf. And that's an engine destroyed, I'd say. It's hard to say with sound clipped. That's everything we need back there. So yeah, the railgun hit the leg, so he's down to the ground. And we should be able to get him with the Marauder, which means you. Go high explosive shaped charge. And we finally have him open. You get vision. So let's shoot leg. Okay, battle compute destroyed. Steel. That was negligible. And we're able to get here with you. Only getting in because we're most likely going to be able to get out next turn. And yeah, that's you gone. So it's only the big friend back there, and he's open right now, which means it shouldn't take long. Start moving up, do nothing, stand and shoot, and that's enough. So we get all the money except the escort surviving. It isn't bad, but it means we're going to make 200k from these one tops. Not even that. So probably losing money here. Anyway, let's go see what's there on the loot table. I mean, we could get the direwolf, two direwolf parts. That doesn't seem like a bad thing to do. There's four more other parts, but this one I don't like that much. Just doesn't have enough energy hard points. So what's here? I mean, they're worth a lot. The Road Free AP Large Burgosis. That being said, we already got three. Are we going to need more? Don't think so. There's a boosted 3-3. Again, they're worth 3 mil, so If you don't find good stuff, or all the stuff, I'd say. Got one, but we're going to need one. Temporarily in. There's another Zeus, but that we've got. And frankly, do we have track 10 ammo? We do. It's just a matter of us not having the rack 10, so we take the rack 10 risk for the Shinigami. Not the Shinigami, the Stalker hero. No, the Annie. The Annie hero we got in the makings. I mean, we gotta. So yeah, I think we're okay with that. We also get an Anubis part, a Penetrator part, full Rifleman parts, Zeus part, Zeus X part, 2-year large clan, medium laser which goes, the Rack 10, some battle computing, some patchwork, which is a welcome sight. Sensor Tracker we already got 4, so this is actually 3 mil. So we sell it. Warfare Suite we're never gonna be using, so we sell, and the ammo we keep. Probably losing some money when repairs are factored in, but we're going to be building the Lone Wolf, and maybe we want to transfer the Conquistador build to the Lone Wolf at this point. That thing is nasty, although it wouldn't be able to get in range so easily. Yeah, some actually repairs ain't that bad. It just some 200k, not even that. We have a slot open, so yeah, I think it's a no-brainer to be building this one. Probably scrapping it. Although, scent is quite okay. We get another Rebelgar. Or whatever you want to call it. Improved targeting long. That's what took my fancy here. But then, what else can be made here? The structure not being upgradable is actually a bummer. It is, not even kidding here. Not that we want composite, but just trying to see it, and yeah, it's not upgradable. At least it's got a 300 and an XL, so you should be able to do good stuff. This is a mech for the, not the rotary AP large, but for the rotary ghost. This would be something with the rotary ghost. It's only 11 days, we can store it and bring it back. Because improved targeting long plus the fire control hack, yeah, that would be something. So we keep it. But we strip not armor equipment, all of it. Because we're just going to store you. So when we got you ready, that is. So repairs. Quite some. Might be time to travel actually. Yeah, looks like. So I think we go looking. For crazy stuff. I mean, what else is there to do here? Yeah, I could do these, but okay, time to go looking for research planets. Are we in a research planet? Yeah, we are. So no need to move. We're good. Get stuff. Still mostly paying for our cargo hold, even though we've actually taken out a lot. I don't know what completed. I guess we're trying to do that, so we do these in the process, but okay, yeah, for a moment I thought something weird had happened. Let's go looking into command center, because I think it's high time we start hunting nope. So what a pity. Still got plenty of missions though. So I guess we repair and we keep going. 2 more days until we got the Conquistador back. Engineering, so we can. Okay, whatever. One day and we're here, so we can fix the Conquistador. And this was just gonna be didn't we actually take Mark II with it? Sniper? And yeah, the range and sight is good. Let's get a Gunnery A for good measure as well. I don't think we got that much crits left to repair here. I would say not. Actually, like that, so that in 4 days we're able to drop here. So, there's that, and there should be no crits. Mostly everything's okay, so yeah, ready to go. But that's going to be something for next chapter, because today we've gone over the established time. Hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, please consider leaving a rating and a comment. Subscribe if you aren't. We'll see each other next time.